It listens for the tiny sounds of its prey moving about below, but must take great care not to scare them away.